mistakes when I'm recording, and I don't get the sounds that I want, and I'll have to stop what I'm doing and try again, and that all manifests inside, so we're just gonna grab it. It's almost like a sheet, and we're just gonna get it out of there. We're just gonna get... There we go. Not do too much inside of it, but you don't want it to build up too much, because it becomes such a hassle. It becomes such a hassle to take care of in the long run. Alright, I just have one last thing to do before I know that the task cam is done. You might remember this from the last calibration. This time I was trying to save it to the end so maybe people wouldn't be around for it, but I just need you to close your eyes for a second because it's going to get weird. Sounds dialed in, so let's take this old leather glove and just quality check. I think that's right where we need it. I think that that's all the time that we have for this calibration. I think that things sound pretty darn good now. So, with that being said, and without further ado, I must advise you, as per usual,